5 years. Is it possible to set up a company in UAE mainland or Dubai mainland, a 100% owned expatriate company? Yes, it is possible, same like any free zone company. But not for all type of activities. It will be some special categories. You can say a consultancy license, a professional license, for example, an accounting firm, an audit firm, or any management consultancy firms. And one another thing, if a person is having a skill with a photography, he can have 100% ownership. A goldsmith can have it. And also, if it is a cafeteria license, you can hold 100% ownership. How it can be possible? Of course, you require a local sponsor, but he will not hold a stake or a share in this license. This type of license, the local sponsor will be a local service agent, or it is Vakil Kidamat. And also, if it is owned by two or three partners, three expatriates, yes, it is possible. Then these three partners will be having a share agreement, partnership agreement, and it has to be signed in front of a notary public. And also, as we mentioned, the local service agent will be having a local service agent agreement, which will be signed in front of notary public. And in this agreement, it will be mentioned that he will be holding zero shares, and also what will be the sponsorship fee to be paid, that has to be mentioned in this agreement. Based on this agreement, yearly you have to make the payment to the local sponsor. There is no other stake will be with the company by the local sponsor. To make it clear, let me explain with an example. Yesterday, I received an inquiry for setting up a web design company or a software development. There are two partners, they need equal partnership. How we can do it? Initially, we already selected the activities and we need to know a trade name. You have to give 3 to 4 trade names. We can take this trade name, get it approved from DED. And second thing, we need to select a local sponsor. He will be an agent, as I mentioned earlier. It can be an individual or a corporate. Once it is ready, then we can get the initial approval from economic department, as by mentioning the activities. Once the initial approval and trade name is ready, then the next stage is we need to prepare 2 agreements. One agreement is with the local service agent, that is local service agent agreement. Here we will mention what will be the sponsorship fee giving yearly to the local sponsor, and also we'll mention other 2 partners' names. Once this local service agent agreement is ready, then we will do the partnership agreement with the 2 expatriates who is holding the company 50-50 partnership. And also you will mention what will be the capital, all these things you will mention there. Once the notary public signing is over, then the next stage is we need to have an office space. It can have a virtual office agreement, like getting an ijari from a business center or an istidama from a business center, or else you can have a separate office. Once this ijari is ready, we can submit all these documents to the economic department, and the economic department will issue the license. Normally, for getting this type of license, it will cost you around 10 to 12,000 dirhams. We, Emirates Chartered Accountants Group, can support you in setting up these type of companies with selecting the local service agent, whether it is an individual or corporate, and we can complete this assignment within 7 to 8 working days.